when sitting, you look at the place of prostration unless you are offering tashahud. Because the authentic hadith said that when the Prophet used to sit and offer tashahud, he would look at his index finger all the time. So when you're sitting, you just look at your index finger while wiggling it or shaking it in its place until you finish and offer salam, or you stand up for the following rak'ah. This is what the scholars say, and Allah knows best.